The sun just did something scientists can't explain. The sun, our brilliant burning star, is the lifeblood of our solar system. Every sunrise we see, every ray of warmth we feel, emanates from this celestial furnace which has fueled life on Earth for billions of years. It's the source of our energy, the anchor for all the planets, and the force that shapes much of what we know about space and beyond. Welcome to Understanding the Universe Channel. For centuries, we have marveled at its power, studied its patterns, and sought to understand its mysteries. Yet, despite our scientific advances, our sun still holds secrets, and recently, it made a puzzling move that no one, including scientists, had anticipated. Something unusual has happened on the sun's surface, and it sent shockwaves through the scientific community. So, what just happened? And what could it mean for us here on Earth? Let's take a closer look at this cosmic mystery that continues to defy explanation. For all of its power and unpredictability, the sun behaves in ways that are often surprisingly consistent. Scientists have spent decades decoding its behavior. Solar flares, coronal mass ejections, and its 11-year magnetic cycle have all become areas of deep understanding. And these patterns allow us to predict how the sun might impact Earth. The sun generates its energy through nuclear fusion, converting hydrogen into helium at its core, producing life-giving light and heat. It's a star of medium size and age, living a life on a predictable timeline. Its solar events have patterns informed by its rotating magnetic fields, whose twists and turns can spark explosions and sunspots. In short, despite its fiery temperament, the sun has a rhythm, a natural order we've come to rely on, or at least we thought we could rely on it. This recent enigmatic event has thrown our understanding out the window, leaving scientists reeling. Here's what unfolded. Scientists equipped with the most advanced solar observation tools captured a massive plume of solar material erupting from the sun's surface. However, instead of behaving normally and following the sun's magnetic lines as it blasted outward, this plume did something unusual, even bizarre. It twisted, shifted, and moved with a peculiar independence, seemingly defying the physical laws of solar dynamics that scientists have long understood. Its behavior betrayed everything we thought we knew about how solar material interacts with magnetic fields. This wasn't just a minor deviation or an unremarkable anomaly. It was something unique, something utterly bewildering. Imagine watching a great ballet dancer performing a well-rehearsed routine, only to see them inexplicably leap into the air and hover, defying gravity altogether. That's the level of disruption we're talking about. Scientists didn't have words for what they were witnessing. To some, it felt as though a whole new chapter of solar science was just beginning. In the wake of this jaw-dropping discovery, researchers around the world scrambled to piece together explanations. Why did the plume behave this way? What forces were at play? And most importantly, what does it mean for our understanding of the sun? One theory suggests that this behavior could be evidence of an unknown mechanism operating deep within the sun's magnetic layers. Perhaps it's a phenomenon that only occurs during rare conditions, an event so fleeting and complex that it's escaped detection until now. Others speculate that this might point to flaws in our existing solar models. After all, much of our predictions about the sun rely on carefully crafted simulation models. But could it be that these models are missing something crucial? The most tantalizing possibility is that this may uncover entirely new physics, a force or interaction we've never detected before. It's a bold claim, but no one is ruling it out. After all, science advances most rapidly when faced with unexplainable mysteries. At this point, you may be asking yourself, why does this matter to me? The sun is, after all, 93 million miles away. What difference does one strange plume of solar material make? The answer is simple. Everything about the sun impacts us. Its flares and eruptions can disrupt technologies we've come to depend on, including GPS, radio communications, and even power grids. The sun's magnetic activity plays a significant role in shaping space weather, which has direct effects on satellites, astronauts, and even military operations. A better understanding of solar behavior isn't just about astronomical curiosity, it's about ensuring that we're prepared. A single powerful solar event could knock out entire power stations, leaving cities in the dark. It could damage satellites or disrupt the flights of spacecraft traveling to Mars or beyond. In short, the sun's behavior is intricately tied to our technological survival. If this occurrence signals that the sun's patterns are changing or worse, becoming incomprehensible, it represents an urgent call to action for how we study and mitigate risks related to solar activity. To capture this extraordinary event, we turn to a fleet of highly sophisticated solar observatories stationed both on Earth and in space. Among them were tools like NASA's Solar Dynamics Observatory, the European Space Agency's Solar Orbiter, and the cutting-edge Parker Solar Probe, which ventures closer to the sun than any human-made object in history. These instruments not only allow us to observe the sun in breathtaking detail, but also collect massive amounts of data about its magnetic fields, plasma movements, and energy output. Without them, it's likely this mysterious event would have gone unnoticed, lost in the sun's blazing chaos. Data is now being analyzed from every angle to determine whether the strange plume marks a standalone event or an indication of something larger. Yet even these groundbreaking tools have their limits. Could it be time for humanity to develop even more advanced methods of studying our star? This incident might push us to innovate faster than ever before. Imagine for a moment that this event unlocks a greater truth about the sun, an entirely new aspect of its behavior we've never understood. Could it reshape our understanding of how stars work altogether? Some scientists theorize this phenomenon might not just be about our sun, it could apply to stars across the universe. If so, every astrophysical model that relies on current solar science might need to be re-examined. From predicting the lifespans of stars to studying exoplanets and the potential for life on other worlds, a piece of the cosmic puzzle could shift dramatically. Still, even as we marvel at the possibilities, there's caution. Science progresses by building on failure and overcoming the unknown. Understanding this phenomenon is not just about celebrating discovery. It's about working through frustration, recalibrating assumptions, and revisiting truths we considered unshakable. Looking forward, what are scientists doing to investigate this celestial curveball? Teams worldwide have launched collaborative efforts, pooling their resources and findings to explore every avenue of explanation. New missions are in planning stages to equip humanity with even more advanced observational capabilities. Some aim to deploy super telescopes that can capture real-time solar events in higher resolution. Others propose probes capable of directly sampling the sun's outer layers. Here on Earth, scientists are using powerful supercomputers to create new simulations based on the data collected and maybe even correct errors in older ones. If an overlooked variable caused this mystery, you can bet these simulations will help root it out. At the core of this mystery is a humbling reminder. Even with all our technological advances and knowledge, the universe will always keep us guessing. The sun may be our closest star, but it has never ceased to amaze us with its complexity and unpredictability. Moments like this challenge us to accept that, as much as we know, there's still so much more we don't. The beauty of science lies in its willingness to embrace the unknown and turn uncertainty into a reason to push further, explore deeper, and learn more. As we end this journey into a solar mystery, one thing remains certain. The sun's latest twist is a powerful reminder of how small we are in the grand design of the universe, yet how resilient and resourceful we are in unraveling its enigmas. The question now is, how will this discovery shape our understanding, our science, and perhaps even ourselves? Only time will tell. For now, we remain humbled, curious, and eager to see what our star and the universe at large has in store for us next. Stay tuned, because when it comes to the cosmos, the surprises never stop. The sun has just rewritten the rules once again, and we're in for an exhilarating ride. If you like the video, don't forget to subscribe, like, or comment to encourage us to continue. See you later.